instant humans. Blork pressed the button on the insta-human machine and waited. It made a belching noise, followed by a loud grinding. It stopped. He stared at it for a moment. His money hadn't been returned, and no human had been deposited in the pod. Typical. Just when you were absolutely starving, the machine conked out. He kicked it twice, then looked for a number to call.